Good morning, guys. Today I'm gonna work on the navigation station. I've been to a lot of shops this morning to buy the right equipment. I already prepared myself a little working station myself. I'm gonna install this DIN rail. On this dead DIN rail are coming those clamps. And on those clamps, so they're gonna be at the back of the wall of the station over there, which I can connect via this this bar. So it will be looking way better than it currently does. If you look at the workstation currently, it's like spaghetti. But hopefully tonight it's gonna be fixed and way better than it's currently. Maybe I even have time to prepare the whole front in here. Thinking of the door on this side, which we can open with all the on-off switches installed on there. And on the left side, we then still have some space left to do the navigation, the AIS, and other stuff. First of all, I'm gonna disconnect all those negative bar connections. I will mark them, so I will put some labels on it so I know where to put. And like you see, there is all this mess first gonna clean it up a little bit. I already created the backboard, and I also made all these listings and stuff, so it's looking better already, right? There we are again, with a much better looking navigation corner currently. And I have installed all I've installed DIN rails and some connector linking station things. This one is the negative corner, so all negatives are coming and the big one here is going out. Then this one is going to be for the four groups, for the four on-off switch panels, with the large one coming in and then four coming out, and each of them are going to the control panels. And then on the right side you see all consumption users are coming in, and then later it's going to be linked one-on-one. And it's going to the groups and the door and the panel that is going to be in here. I also grouped them. So the first six here is group one. Then you have the three that are going to the navigation lights. So the mast and the top lights. And we have more over there, but I installed the control panel on that side. So those three are going to the group of the lights, so the light group. Then you have the inside light group and the radar, sim rod, and the water pump. And then in here we have four of the AIS, the instruments outside. That's the third group. And then we have a 12-fold group. So these groups.